looking up, not seeing an awful lot to like, but managing to go short, finding, I was going to say Corey Beer, but I think that's actually Jace Morgan.
It is, exactly right.
Morgan comes across his half back line.
Oh, Marble Range out here.
Marshall. He keeps it going. It's a two-on-two contest. Pack flew, and Sampson brought it down. But Tasman's back with it. Jenna hand pass over the top to advantage. Looking for an option. Right foot snap. And goals. All the way home. Tasman's four goals. Moving that along to 4-3, 27. Marble Range, two straight, 12. And that is in contention, no doubt, for the EP Surf goal of the day. Winter sale on now. Take 20 to 70% off at EP Surf.
They shouldn't do that to you, mate. They're saying something different all year and then they change it on grand final day, boy. That's a bit tough, I reckon.
We do it all this afternoon thanks to our number one ticket holder, Macca's Port Lincoln, the home of local footy. Umpire back with it in the centre. That was a great kick from Ben Daniels, and they are really starting to dominate now, Tasmans.